Feel free to stay as long as you want, friend. We're still just friends, right?
Come, entertain me, and you will be handsomely rewarded.
What do you want, Pukestein? Hook you up with free materials, huh? Oh, Mr. Jello can hook you up, all right. Hook you up your ass! Why not go and ask my competition for freebies? They can afford it. All my customers already left those fuckers. They're more trustworthy, more professional, more not a mentally unstable clown with a hunter hand! Idiots! My place has the most bang for the buck. My stuff is dynamite! Take that silly card of yours and go tell them that I won't go down quietly! Wait! I'm sorry, I'm a little bit short-fused lately. My psychiatrist says I need to be more grateful for what I have. I try, I really do. It's hard when someone tries to demolish everything you have. How about a deal, huh? You deliver a small package, and I'll provide you some free stuff, huh? What do you think? Great! Here's a thank you gift for my competition. I strapped it onto your shopping cart. Just be sure to drop it off at the exact spot I marked on the map before the timer runs out. I'll meet you at your place after you make the delivery. Good luck. I hope you enjoy fireworks. Can't say that I have a good feeling about this.
This timer thingy and the part about the fireworks makes me kind of nervous. I would be silly to assume that he just strapped explosives to me. Right, pal? Find some cover before
they see you. You may
approach
me, beggar.
Probably nothing to worry about. But step on it, will you? Oh, God! Are we there yet? That awful beeping! Wait! Did it just get faster? How much time do we have left? You can at least tell me that much! I can't see the fucking display! Was a fucking bomb! Curse that balloon, fucker! Never trust a clown! Never! Speaking of balloons, let's blow! Find some cover before they see you again!
You want to hold something cool in your head? Remember, go slow and sensual.
Was bombastic! It's time for me to fulfill my part of the bargain. I install a recycling box in your base. See if it works. Simply throw junk in there, and I'll recycle it and provide you with raw building material. As promised, here are some free additional materials. And make sure you store them somewhere so they're easily available for construction. Now, how about fixing that chicken coop of yours? Pigeon coop. Man, you are strange. Anyway, if you want to craft repair kits, you're gonna need a workbench. Why not construct that first?
Thank you. Ha ha ha!